Welcome back students after the holiday. This is class 7 learners grammar book and I am your subject teacher Juhi ma'am and I will give you your today's class work and already you already know that we have completed our chapter 3 so let's start our chapter 4 pronouns. So in this chapter your exercise number A and B is your class work number A. Fill in the blanks with the correct pronouns with reference to the underlying nouns. Suppose the teacher left two notebooks here. So where are dash? So you just reference take here they. Radha gave me a story book. I shall give dash to you. So from here we are talking about a story book. That's why it. Som likes me. Dash gifted me a phone. He gifted me a phone. Neil is my name. Dash am your guide. I am your guide. Like this you just fill this whole exercise. And B number is fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. This is also same. Where have Riya and Geeta gone? Call dash here. So call them here. Here is a pineapple. Will dash to share dash. So will you to share it. Like this you will fill this whole exercise till number 12. Your today's task is to do exercise number A and B.